How's it going, guys? Alright, King Clank series. In last episode, we did the grind rail section of Planet Vitalia to unlock Planet Vaskar, and now we'll do the rest of the planet. I was wondering why that thing just flew then. There we go. Much better accuracy. We did lose two health boxes though. Boring. It's not really started that successfully for us, but oh, that's close. Will that reach over there? There we go, she needs to make sure we don't get that close because we only have one health box left. And there's only Gadgetron in here. It's a little bit annoying, but not much we can do about it. Need to go around. Stay in here. We extend the bridge. So make sure we jump up there, not jump and fail. Around the corner. Oh, that's a tank. There we go. We'll just use the Agents of Doom. A vital health box, which means you don't die from one hit. No, I feel actually quite creepy and sinister. That was a close one. We need to get up there. But there is a tank. Looks like they're coming out one at once. Might just be a slow fight, but... bridges, but I think we should be fine. We've destroyed the enemies. Yeah, we should be fine now. It's good. They're just gonna keep exploding though. Anything through this? Oh no, that's a dolly. I think that's a dolly took things from.
No, never mind.
Well, you tried. See ya.
Not so fast, soldier. You're going into that compound even if I have to throw you.
Why? Why us?
That ventilation shaft leads to the turret platform. Soldier, find a way to use that shaft to infiltrate the compound undetected. You've shown bravery by making it this far, soldier. I reward you.
Oh yeah,
I intercepted this communique that you might find useful. Take it. I'm off to find my battalion. Good luck.
Hello once again, fellow blog. I hope this message finds you well. As many of you know, our home planet is no longer habitable. We've abandoned our factories, our laboratories, and our happy lives because of the encroaching pollution, leaving much behind.
The pollution.
The nearby planets will supply us with all we need to create our new home, which is nearing completion. Once our scientists locate the ideal orbit, our new world will be perfect. So reserve your space now. Prime locations are filling up fast. Good day.
Now do you understand why we must stop him? He won't rest until he has destroyed every planet in the galaxy.
Yeah? Well, I got bigger fish to fry.
Bigger fish. Yeah, Captain Quark's ego.
Different fish, anyway. Didn't that commando guy say we could get into that compound?
Yes, by using the ventilation shaft. But we will need something special to walk on that.
Fine, let's get going then. We'll come back later.
You will need a pair of gadgetron magna boots to traverse this ventilation shaft. Unfortunately, our scanners do not detect any magna boots on this planet.
We need to return to our ship now then. That means Pirate Fly is done for now. Because we do need to explore the world, did we? We need to get some Magna Boots. And that'll be, of course, where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!